Children can walk by now for the next 3 to 5 minutes. We very much appreciate it. We'd like to get started.
Kids should wait for after. Anybody else?
For the kids that have not had the opportunity to give children their shiva, your program shouldn't be more than about 25 minutes. And please wait.
Guys, keep it moving. Come on, let's go.
I can't even get that.
Hey, you gotta go down. Hey, okay.
Yeshiva is currently in dire straits financially. There was a yeshiva recently I heard many times that said the yeshiva is in a massive sakana. Let us show real kavod shamayim as we're gathered here tonight. Feel the pain of Kal Yisrael's yeshiva. Feel the pain of the Eibishter's yeshiva. Feel the pain of our yeshiva. It belongs to us. Let us put ourselves to the test and share Nachrayis. And when there's a Heiliger Rosh Yeshiva Shlita who came to America now for 10 days to try to bring the matzav out of the sakana that it currently is in. We can do it. We can help. We can stretch ourselves. We need to.